Can someone please tell me if these horses are treated fairly? I'd like to go on one. I don't want to support it if they abuse them.